When you first learn about angles, you learn four words about angles of different sizes: acute, right, obtuse, and straight angles. These terms all describe a single angle, but there are also terms that describe pairs of angles. These are vertical, supplementary, and complementary angles. Suppose two lines cross one another. There are now four angles. Let's give them names A, B, C, and D. The angles opposite one another are the same, so A and C are the same size, and B and D are equal. We call angles across from one another vertical angles. You'd say this fact more simply as vertical angles are equal. Let's focus on the top half for a moment. These two angles form a straight angle, a 180-degree angle. This means that A plus B equals 180 degrees. Whenever two angles add up to 180 degrees, we call them supplementary angles. The reason there's a name for this special case is because in geometry and trigonometry, you'll encounter this situation a lot. Do note that two angles don't have to be next to each other to be supplementary. For example, these two angles are supplementary because their sum is 180 degrees. Next, let's look at a right triangle. This angle measures 90 degrees. Let's call the other two angles A and B. Since the sum of the angles of any triangle equals 180 degrees, we have A plus B plus 90 degrees equals 180 degrees. If you subtract 90 degrees from both sides, you get A plus B equals 90 degrees. Because right triangles are so common in geometry and trigonometry, there's a term for two angles that add to 90 degrees: complementary angles. Here's a way to remember the difference between complementary and supplementary angles. When somebody says something and you totally agree with them, you might say, "You're right!" It's kind of a compliment. And two complementary angles form a right angle. Let's see an example. What is the size of the angle A? These two angles are supplementary, so A plus 65 degrees equals 180 degrees. If you subtract 65 from both sides, you get A equals 115 degrees. Let's see another example. Suppose these two angles are complementary. What is the size of angle B? Well, if two angles are complementary, then their sum is 90 degrees. So 35 degrees plus B equals 90 degrees. If you solve for B, you get B equals 55 degrees.